walk your horse, ladies, walk. Canter, please, canter. Please walk your horses at a walk. And reverse your horses, please reverse. Trot your horses, please, trot. Please walk your horses, walk. Now canter your horse, canter, add a canter. As we mentioned before, this is a big, big arena and a challenging environment for horses. If you look at the center of the arena, all the tables and equipment and everything from garbage cans to flapping signs on the side, it's a tough arena. And certainly we have a lot of horses here who are not familiar with it. So you see a high degree of horsemanship and a lot of challenges for horse and rider. Please trot your horse. Please line up facing your ring mistress. National Championship class. This is the Andalusian Dressage Suitability Open.
Yeah? Oh, no, okay. I'm good, thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, our reserve in this class will be 319 K.O. Agayo with Anita Murphy showing for Karen Langham. Our top five in this National Championship Andalusian Dressage Suitability class. The top five include 309 Milan with Angela Tromley showing for Sheila Wardham. They include 314 VMF Agosto with Spence Mike writing for Dr. Ann Starr. 324 Armani Alfei with Joanna Whalen riding for Julie Alonso. 326 Lorenzo LFA, Ruby Romel riding for Cecilia Montalcini. And 335 Amadeus BMF, Ellie Foot owner exhibitor. Ladies and gentlemen, our reserve national champion, 335 Amadeus PMF, Ellie Foot owner and exhibitor. And our national champion, how about 314 VMF Augusto Spence Dr. Ann Starr, owner, the Sire Mystique's Manolette, the Dam OA Sienna. Congratulations to our exhibitors and the owners. You know,